once again to Cinematic Tendency, and welcome to this, I guess, new section of the channel, and it's called Jean-Claude Watches, and that's Jean-Claude right here. How you doing?
Good.
What were you doing? Nothing? Is it itchy? Doing all right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? You don't know what I'm going to show you today, yeah?
No.
No. Well, so far, what I usually show him is either a movie that I grew up with, or a movie that I really like that maybe I didn't grow up with. Well, that's soon. That's gonna be next. Soon I'm gonna hopefully soon I'm gonna show him some of the good stuff by Quentin Tarantino. I've been thinking about that, but so far I've been showing him some of those. Trailers or movie fights like our last video. Well, today I am gonna show you, you know Bruce Lee, right? Yeah. Do you remember, maybe you don't remember, but when you were like four or five, I showed you the movie Enter the Dragon. Do you remember?
It's right there.
Well, yeah, that's the poster, but do you remember seeing that movie or not?
No.
No, that's because you didn't finish it. He was like four or five, so your attention span was very little. So I think you watched like the first 5 or 10 minutes and then you just left. So you didn't even remember that. So yes, Enter the Dragon is one of my favorite movies by Bruce Lee. And so that's a movie from 1973. That's from the 70s, like really, really a long time ago. And so yeah, I'm gonna show you the trailer. I'm gonna show you the trailer. And but before we do that, this is gonna be like a double feature, so to speak, cause I am gonna let you hear the Enter the Dragon theme. This is a very well known piece of music, all right, from the movie, and it was composed by a composer, I think it's from Argentina / USA, Lalo Schifrin, I think that's his last name. So he did music for other movies like Jackie Chan movies, like the Rush Hour. I haven't introduced you to Rush Hour, have I? No, well, that's gonna be soon.
So.
Yeah, but you know Jackie Chan, but you don't know, you're not familiar with those Rush Hour. So he did that. Lalo Schifrin, he composed the music for the other movies like I was looking it up the other day. Well, definitely Mission Impossible 2, I believe, and some other ones with what's his name? Clint Eastwood, which you have no idea who is Clint Eastwood, do you? Yeah, he was before my time, but he was never like he has never been my hero growing up, Clint Eastwood. he wasn't Stallone or Jean-Claude Van Damme or who's the other guy, or Jackie Chan or Bruce Lee, you know. So I'm gonna show you this. Before I show you the trailer, I want you to hear to this musical piece of Enter the Dragon. It's gonna sound very 70s, which you don't even know what that means, but. Every 10 years, it's called a decade. So every decade, it has something very particular from that period of time. Teaching moment. So the 70s, the 80s, the 90s, every decade has something very particular, like music-wise or clothing, fashion-wise. This song is from the 70s. You can even dance to it. Listen. Chukuba, 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 chukuba. I love this song. You can even dance on this shoulder. Bam, bam, bam. You know who's in this movie? Bolo Young. You know him as Chong Li from Bloodsport. Chong Li, Chong Li. He's in this movie. Bam, 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 bam. You like the song? You don't like the song? Bam, bam, bam. So I was telling you, for people who are into martial arts, into movies, this song is like very well known. Bam, bam, bam. Do you remember when I used to play, when I used to teach spinning classes? Do you remember when I used to teach spinning classes? No? I used to teach spinning classes pre-pandemic, and this song, it wasn't one of my rides, because that's how I ride, bro. Bam, 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 bam. Do you like it? What was that? All right, time to watch the trailer. And according to what I look it up on YouTube, and I found like two different trailers, and supposedly this is the original trailer, okay? So this is a little longer than the other trailer. So you're gonna see even the trailers, movie trailers from the 70s are also very different from the movie trailers from now. So, all right, let's watch it. Here we go, 3, 2, 1, here we go.
On a mysterious island in the South China Sea, there is a fortress without walls, protected by an invincible army that needs no ordinary weapons. Welcome to the Island of Han. A private world of exquisite pleasures.
I have a funny feeling of being fat enough for the kill.
And sudden death.
Chong Li! Chong Li!
Warner Brothers presents Enter the Dragon. The first martial arts film produced by a major Hollywood studio.
Learning moment.
American star John Saxon is Roper. He escaped the guns of the underworld.
I will find someone with whom you can fight. There's a point I won't go beyond.
Now, he must face the hands of death.
They have a tournament.
Introducing U.S. Karate Champion Jim Kelly as Williams.
Like Bloodsport.
He grew up in the streets.
Wait, I think I remember
to fight for
survival.
Your style is unorthodox.
I'll be too busy looking good.
The combat that you enjoy. Go with it.
And starring Black Belt Hall of Fame, undisputed martial arts champion and international film star Bruce Lee.
What do you know about Han? He lives like a king on that island. Totally self-sufficient. I gather you still don't have enough to bust up his operation.
But this movie came before Bloodsport.
We can prove nothing. We want you to go in there as our agent.
His job is to find the secret of the island of Han and destroy it. Roper, Williams,
here's
and Lee, penetrate the secret chambers of Han's evil empire, where they meet the beautiful and treacherous Tanya. Mai Ling, exotic but dangerous. Su Lin, delicate and deadly.
O'Hara!
Roper, Williams, and Lee. Just when they think they've broken the secret of the island, they find there is no escape from the inscrutable Han. Roper, he's in it for the money.
I'm hoping you'll join us, represent us in the United States.
You want me to join this?
Williams. He was there because he had no choice. And Lee, his job was to get them out alive. This is
Enter the Dragon,
where the world's greatest martial arts athletes meet the ultimate challenge, the most most ancient and deadlier weapons. The human body. Enter the Dragon, filmed in Panavision by Warner Brothers.
1973. Even before my time. You wanna see it? Yeah? I have it downstairs. You can watch it. So yeah, we wanna check it out. Alright guys, have you seen, because I know like some of you that I know, you guys haven't seen Enter the Dragon yet, and you are like my age or something like that. So maybe like a little, from you a little younger, but still, I mean, have you seen it? If so, let me know your thoughts about this movie, Enter the Dragon. I think that's one of my favorite movies of Bruce Lee. I also like The Big Boss, and obviously I like the one from Game of Death, his last movie that he didn't complete because he passed away when he was, you know, doing that movie, so he couldn't finish it. But I'm gonna show you that one at another time. All right guys, thank you for watching. Like I was telling you, yeah, let me know your thoughts about Enter the Dragon, and if you haven't seen it yet, you're missing out, so make sure that you watch it. All right, thank you guys for watching, like and subscribe, and we are gonna see you very soon in another video.
And until then,
chocalamano.